and action.
आकाश का सूनापन मेरे तन्हा मन में, आकाश का सूनापन मेरे तन्हा मन में, पायल छन काती तुम आ जाओ जीवन में, सांसें देकर अपनी संगीत अमर कर दो, संगीत अमर कर दो, मेरी प्रीत अमर कर दो, होठों से छू लो तुम मेरा गीत अमर कर दो। जग ने छीना मुझसे मुझे जो भी लगा प्यारा, जग ने छीना जग ने छीना मुझसे मुझे जो भी लगा प्यारा, जग ने छीना 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 से जग ने छीना मुझसे, जग ने छीना मुझसे, मुझे जो भी लगा प्यारा, सब जीता किए मुझसे, मैं हर दम ही हारा। तुम हार के दिल अपना, मेरी जीत अमर कर दो। तुम हार के दिल अपना, मेरी जीत अमर कर दो। होंठों से छू लो तुम, मेरा गीत अमर कर दो। बन जाओ मीत मेरे, मेरी प्रीत अमर कर दो।
This is an age-old classic for my generation, and I'm sure even for today's generation. The great of the greats, Jagjit Ji, his music, his voice, and I think the lyrics are written by Indivar Ji, and this is from a film, Prem Geet. I remember Raj Babbar Ji, you know, acting on this in Anita Raj. Just the simplicity of this emotion, you know, and the words and the tune, the composition, it is so simple, and it just doesn't take a lot to, you know, just touch you here, right through to your heart. And I believe it's a mark of a very good composition when it is very simple and when it is easy to hum. I went wrong or what? So there are two things. One is to hum for yourself and one is to hum in the right sur. So anyway, it music should always be for your own self, you know. It should make you happy. And this makes me happy. It evokes a lot of emotions in me, and I purposely tried to stay true to the composition and not just, you know, go wherever I wanted to. I wanted to do some more things, but I stopped myself from doing that, just as a mark of respect to the great Jagjit Ji. And I believe, you know, some musicians, some singers, they are timeless, and I think one of those is definitely Jagjit Ji, who absolutely revolutionized the world of ghazals, especially for me, because when I was growing up, I only listened to him. I had classical in my house. I used to initially I used to be forced to listen to classical music. Later on, I started to like classical music, but when it came to ghazals, I think the first ghazal I listened to was Jagjit Ji, and it stayed with me and it still is with me. So I think that's a mark of, you know, the greatness of him and his music. So I pay my sincere, humble pranams at his memory, and this is a humble tribute to his music and him as a person. So please let me know how you like this honest effort of mine. If you like it, please don't forget to share and subscribe. Thank you.